Another science all-star is Taylor Barnes, who graduated in May. And like Jeremy Mundy, Taylor will be attending Caltech. He was only 15 when he enrolled at MTSU. Just graduating from college at a young age would be accomplishment enough, but this year alone he was named to USA Today's 2009 All-USA College Academic Third Team, and he received a National Phi Kappa Phi Fellowship Award. We interviewed Taylor last year just after USA Today placed him in the top 100 undergraduates in the nation. He told us about his interest in science.
Fairly early on, I developed an interest in science. Sometimes I would spend entire days working in my makeshift kitchen laboratory. The sort of things that I'm interested in, the sort of things that I study, are fundamental properties of this universe, and we can't possibly hope to understand our lives in this universe, the way things work around us, without having some sort of understanding of physics and of chemistry and of all the other sciences. These are things that define our place in the universe.